6 p.m. on the 8th of November, and we're in an undisclosed location about 4 hours outside of Hargeisa, just awaiting the arrival of a cub that has been confiscated from the illegal wildlife trade by the Ministry of Environment and Climate Change. We'll assess the cub here, stabilise the cub if she needs stabilising, and then we'll monitor overnight, return to Hargeisa tomorrow. Hello, Musa.
Hi.
Welcome. Thank you. Thank you. You're here safe. Hello, Abnasa.
Yeah. Long day. Yeah.
Long day. Yeah, yeah. Long Thank day. You have the cub for us.
Yeah.
Julia, our vet, is here.
Yeah. I can't see you back.
Just
don't look back. Oh, I think it's
So we've just got back to the Hargeisa headquarters, and we're just going to unload now, and the vets will do a very good assessment.